This bike is all about fun. It can do things that that other bike can't even dream of doing, like this wiggle or this drift.
Over the summer, Michael Killian went to the continent on a promotional tour, just himself and the bike. He used a direct approach, and it seemed to work, for publicity at least.
I usually go to a country or a major city and I just turn up with a newspaper, and usually they find the bicycle interesting enough to put in their newspaper.
Did you make that bike yourself?
It may be more fun to ride, but the acid test of success is customer reaction.
It was good fun, a bit of cracking, really enjoyed having a go.
I thought it was very cool, very different, you know, it's a new thing that I've not seen before and very different experience.
The only downside I thought was speed, you can't go fast enough, so I'd be late to school every morning.
Michael hopes to interest one of the major bicycle manufacturers in a joint venture and feels